Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to English Teacher's class. Today we are going to solve the remaining bookwork of How I Learned Swimming. So let's jump in. Write a few sentences of your own choosing need, would and dare as modal verbs in affirmative, negative and interrogative sentences. Here is the use of need in affirmative sentence. I need hardly remind them of their promise. In negative sentence, you need not worry. In an interrogative sentence, is there any need to explain further? Would. Affirmative, they would appreciate in the upcoming race competition. Negative, he would not speak as it is not the right time indeed. In interrogative sentence, would the race start? And here is the use of dare. In affirmative sentence, try it if you dare. Negative, you dare not to go outside alone. Interrogative sentence, dare you go there alone? Read the given textual questions carefully and answer them. His question number one is, why was Ilyan afraid of water in the beginning? And its answer is, Ilyan was afraid because of aquaphobia, fear of water. His next question, what happened when Ilyan stepped into the water? Nir's answer is, when Ilyan stepped into the water, he was nervous. His body got goosebumps at once. And here is the next question, why was Ilyan excited at the end? And Nir's answer is, he was excited at the end because he had overcome his fear of water. And here is our next question, write a paragraph about your race competition in your school or paragraph about an interesting event of your life. And here is the paragraph. Last Monday, there was a race competition in my school. Many students participated in this race. I was also one of them. The race started at 9 a.m. All the participants served their all energies to win the race. I also did my best. After a long race, we reached at the finishing point. The students and their efforts proved fruitful. Many of them got positions. I stood second and my friend Ali got first position. This day was full of joy and one of my best and most interesting days. We all enjoyed a lot. And here is the next question. Write a paragraph about your favorite sport. And here is the paragraph. There are many sports, but I like cricket. Cricket is my favorite sport. Cricket has two teams and both teams has 11 players. This game is played with bat and ball. The person who hits the ball is called batsman and other person who bowls is called bowler. The game of cricket was first played in 16th century. Pakistani team has won the World Cup once in 1992. When I grew up, I wanted to be a cricketer and play for my country. And here is the diary. Learn the textual, answer questions and do practice of all the bookwork. Thank you.